Among the most exciting things of the policy is the emphasis on interdisciplinary study. This concept has been gaining popularity, and rightly so. One side does not fit all. One subject does not define who you are. There are no limits to discovering something new. Human history has many examples of stalwarts who have accelerated in diverse areas, be it Aryabhatta, Leonardo da Vinci, Helen Keller, Gurudev Tagore. Now, we have done away with some traditional boundaries between arts, science, commerce. If someone is interested, they can learn maths and music together, or coding and chemistry together. This will ensure the focus is on what the student wants to learn, rather than what the student is expected to do by society.